Tonight, the Oconee County coroner identified those three people killed in a plane crash on Tuesday. The three victims are all men in their 60s from Texas. The flight was heading to Tuscaloosa, Alabama from Columbia, South Carolina when it went down in a wooded area.